is my soup and my sandwich. I'm sorry I do this. It's just I find it really hard to do one with a meal because most of the meal times I'm with my family and I can't really do video, so I hope you don't mind me keep doing these. So I've got ham and lettuce on one of my favourite bread, malt loaf. We call it wheel bread in our house, but it's so nice. Just painted my nails. I do it every time. I've got no patience for letting it dry. I start doing stuff and it all starts peeling off. Well. Funny how foods make memories. The taste, I mean, is this is ham and lettuce and salad cream, and it always reminds me of my gran because that's all she used to make me when, not always, everything, but every time I went round, but most times we used to have these at night. I used to stay over at her house, and we'd have these sometimes 4 o'clock in the morning. It just reminds me of her. Oh yeah. A few people have been commenting on my videos, and I see the comment flash up on my phone. And then when I go to read it, it's not there. So if any of you have sent me a message and I've not replied, because I like to reply to everybody, it's not I'm ignoring you, I just can't find it. I don't understand it, where it goes to. So I'm not ignoring you. Review. My favourite Thai chicken soup. Got my Valentine's card there for my husband waiting. We just got a card each, but don't go mad. working. It's my radiators. I'll just put the heating on. Nails look awful. Sorry. The children break up today for a week. Our term. I don't know what we'll be doing. Just really can't wait for summer. It's been so cold, so windy. I mean, I know a lot of people have had really bad snow in America. But it just makes you feel good, doesn't it? It's summer. I don't know what, we don't always have a great one here in Britain. Literally. By the skin of our teeth, it's going to be warm or sunny. But it's nice to sit in the garden, isn't it? And everyone's happier, aren't they? I've got a muesli bar as well. I'm going to get this all on. My tooth has finally healed. I swear I don't want ever to go through that ever again. It was terrible.
Well,